People of the internet, welcome back. My name is Leech, as always. 2 months out of business and I'm already beginning to lose the stuff that I've said. Orange light means music direction. Today we will react to Poppy Sit Stay video she released at the end of March. And what I find really interesting is she directed it herself. I saw a screen and it seems to be that she's an androgyn. Is it androgyn? Androidish? I don't know the English word for it actually. Naked in the video. So this is going to be really weird because, watching naked musicians is always some kind of weird to me. But without further ado, cue the intro. Oh, that's really electronic. It's really great. Sounds good. Oh, that's real weird seeing her naked. Like the commands you give it to a dog, right? As if nails? I really like that she's always changing different. Oh, that was pretty naked. It's really interestingly electronic. Reminds me a bit of Nine Inch Nails or something. An insane chamber? I don't know what's the word. Asylum? It's a really brave going full frontally naked onto your own music video. That's a prodigy. Which is something really good. A really well-directed music video that I actually enjoyed. even though I'm still a bit shocked that she actually did that. And not shocked, but it's interesting to me to see that somebody actually is brave enough to go all out in front of camera. I know it's not all out. She wears, I don't know, what's nipple tapes or whatever that is called and stuff. But you can still see everything. So that's pretty brave. I'm applauding her for actually being that brave. I think I wouldn't do that, and I think I shouldn't, but that's not the case. Thank you very much for watching. Who am I to judge somebody like her? And see you in the next video. My name is Leech. Until then, goodbye.